Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. Game today, Tottenham against Leicester City. Tottenham have got a decent result in their last game. It was away from home, and they drew against Bournemouth.
Yeah, stalemate, 0-0. But the strikers have been practicing the shooting in the week. I think they'll get themselves through to a win here.
Good defending. It's not always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure. Dele Alli. Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen starts. He was man of the match last time out. And they just go with the one striker up front. Edvai plays with Wes Morgan in central defence. Riyad Mahrez plays with Mark Albrighton on the flanks. It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Referee for today's game will be out on the table. Thank you for attending White Hart Lane. Enjoy the match.
2015-2016, Spurs actually finished third in the Premier League. Their best finish in the top division since 1963. Could have been even better, couldn't it?
Yeah, it could. I mean, they say the table doesn't lie, but I think on this occasion, maybe it did. Even as an Arsenal man, I'd say Tottenham were the better team during the course of the campaign, but they just fell away at the end.
Anthony Taylor is the man in charge of the game today. Strong challenge. Rose, Moussa Dembele, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Fuchs, they'll need to try and get the ball back now. Throw for Tottenham. Victor Wanyama. Moussa Dembele. Danny Rose. Simpson. Okazaki. Toby Alderweireld. Janssen. There's good progress with this attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Mendy. To take the lead. What a fine save. When you think for so many years, decades, there were no substitutions allowed in the game, and teams had to soldier on with injuries with 10, 9, sometimes even 8 men. That's much better now, isn't it, with all the options that are available when a player is hurt.
Yeah, and quite often he's substituting when it's just a slight knock, but this one seems more serious, and to prevent further damage, sensibly withdrawn.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Mark Albright. I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. It's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah.
That's a free kick. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
To put them in front.
Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Dele Alli, good forward, the break is definitely on. Wanyama, off the crossbar, and back into the penalty area. Mendy.
This might be it!
Mendy,
at full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. So the corner to come. Comes in with a tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
The goalkeeper is down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Well, that's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And that clearly is a goal kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? You can see it again now.
Well, the body shape never quite right, didn't get the knee over the ball with that really powerful shot.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, he's got support here. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Great interception. Well, the building steadily here, working away.
Referee has indicated there will be,
and it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
He can put them in front. Goal to take the lead here.
Well, they talk about playing right until the end of a half, and Spurs have done that. They've got a goal for their efforts, just as the referee was looking at his watch for half-time.
Real persistence from them in a first half when they've been impressive.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the hosts are winning here, and they're winning well at half-time.
And with their defensive record, who would bet against them not winning this match?
Going to be treacherous conditions in the second half, because the rain is still coming down and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter. Rose.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Good challenge here. That's how to tackle. Ross Barkley. What we've got for Leicester is a substitution. Doing well to keep the ball. So they can regroup now and a goal kick.
Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Fuchs working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Leicester ready to make this change. Janssen. Tottenham, chance for them! Simpson. Okazaki. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Possession given away once more. Rose. Christian Eriksen. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a real chance here. Couldn't keep his balance on this difficult surface.
It's a greasy ball and quite a bit of rain, not an easy one to control.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Ross Barkley, good reading of the, by anticipating the pass. Christian Fuchs. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Fuchs makes a challenge here. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, winging the pass.
Ross Barkley. Here's a chance! Good block. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Will we see another goal in this very tight game. Just a margin of one goal between the two teams. 5 minutes to go now.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Moussa Dembele.
Two added minutes, could be dangerous.
And they've cut it out. Final whistle goes, victory for Tottenham Hotspur.
Brilliant work at the back. That's what's got them the result here, by some defending of the class that we don't always praise, do we? Perhaps we see it more often than we recognise, but that was absolutely splendid today. Our shout not pass was the attitude, and they didn't pass.
A lot of work has gone into that kind of efficiency on the training ground. The manager has clearly worked with that defensive unit, and he's got his results out there.